Locate UNSC Infinity.
UNSC Infinity. Class. Supercarrier. Crew size. 7.
Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay. Heads up. Lots of banish craft heading your way. What are those things? This is Forerunner, right? I've heard the stories, but man, this is crazier than I imagined. Dumb question. How do you know this isn't a trap?
I don't.
Great. I hope this weapon of yours is worth the risk. I'm reading multiple enemy ships heading this way. Too many. We're running out of...
It's been 6 months. Where have you been?
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good? My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
No. I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The mission's changed. They always do.
Are you sure?
You do that?
No. Removing me triggered a response from the ring.
I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die...
If you knew how you were going to die...
How would you live your life differently?
How would you live your life differently?
That voice... is Cortana's?
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me, perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming. He has been assigned a number. 117.
Something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me.
Nobody's hiding anywhere. That's a relief.
These are the Banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fine, by the way. Look, over there. That's the source.
The bridge is out.
Yes, it is. Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby.
They'll pair you with another AI.
They'll pair you with another AI.
Maybe even another Cortana model.
You know that, right?
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes. It's safe. This is part of me. I don't know why. I don't know how, but it is me. It was the last part I remember being deleted. Let me just...
You are here because you were chosen. Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war. I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield. Are you ready?
Yes, Dr. Halsey.
Unlike previous AI models, she will reside between your mind and the suit, directly communicating with your neural interface. Think of her as a new set of eyes to aid your reactions and upgrade your reconnaissance. She's not the driver, but a way to level the playing field.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Together, you become our newfound hope. Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished. Even if that means sacrificing herself, or you, to accomplish it.
What happened? I touched it and...
Was that real?
It's just data. It's just here. Clusters of recursive code. But this, on the other hand, this is the framework I use to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it. What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, do the Banished need it?
Do it.
Did I miss something? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface. Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated. We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead. Wow, you got here fast. Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Noted. Let's go. Lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online. This object, it's part of the ring's life force. It's called a power seed.
All space, all time,
all time.
Stars,
swelling,
collapsing,
failing,
serving their longer short.
The yearning amplifying at last.
Chief, stop. How is that a Spartan? We need to find out what happened. She was carrying an enhanced shield module. Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike. She never saw it coming. Elevator should take us to the surface.
Get in there and get it!
to call down the elevator. Look for a control terminal. This elevator is drawing power from the ring. Well, it was. The seed is missing.
What are these things?
Genetic repositories. Forerunner storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by... That should do it. Let's get back to the elevator. Forerunner. It identifies as banished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep, but... Oh! I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
Incoming.
But what if it's a friend?
It isn't.
For him. He did not specify in how many pieces. Is that all?
Friendly. By the looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
Not anymore.
That's almost funny.
On your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
This one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be.
What if Tremonius needs our help against...
Thank you.
How do we get out of here?
Terminal, over there. Just give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Tremonius has fallen. A victim of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the banished, not by any measure. It occurs to me that we have not been introduced. I, of course, know of you, Spartan. Your legend. The fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind, misplaced. I want you to know my name too, to know my legend. How else will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherum, War Chief of the Banished.
Coming to kill us.
You're gonna need to clear me somewhere to land.
Incoming.
Thank you.
last of them.
Is it safe?
Is anything? Don't answer that. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land. Let me see. The Banished are using a modification of the Covenant's BattleNet protocol. Pretty easy to push through, and done. I've removed this location from their system. We're safe here.
LZ secure.
Ground. As good as this feels. Please tell me we can go. Did you find the weapon you were looking for? Can we go?
Hi.
What the? Cortana. But she. This is all her fault.
It isn't Cortana. Tell him.
But it's classified.
Permission granted.
I was created by Dr. Catherine Halsey to mimic this installation's security to trap Cortana for deletion. I was successful.
Cortana's no longer a threat. And now she's going to help us stop the Banished.
Of course she is.
I think I'm with you. I didn't even know what a Banished was an hour ago, and even I can see the odds aren't great.
Yes. Yes, you should listen to her. You're gonna get us all killed!
Oh, this is fascinating. You're trying to survive. But I was programmed to die.
Really? One person with a death wish wasn't enough?
No, I was just figuring what I'm supposed to... Wait. I'm picking up a UNSC distress signal.
Location?
The source is 4 kilometers from here. Here is the distress signal's point of origin. This is our current location. This was, until 2 minutes ago, a Banished forward operating base. I say was because now it's ours.
Chief, what is she talking about?
Now, here's the cool part. There are more UNSC forward operating bases that have fallen into Banished hands. Well, paws. They have paws. Each one is associated with a territory. Here is the location of the UNSC signal I've been tracking, and here are 2 more fobs.
Mark it. Let's go.
Let's go. What? There? Siempre hay algo contigo. Déjame en paz, por favor.
Ready and waiting, Chief. Get on board and we can leave.
To lock down Cortana, but I don't know why. What did she do that was so wrong?
She was our target.
I understand that.
but... is this classified? Because I don't have all the information.
Chief, this is insane! I see banished everywhere! Did you hear me? Everywhere!
What intel did Dr. Halsey give you before your mission?
Halsey only tells people what they need to know.
Fly a pelican straight into enemy territory. No one will ever notice. Great idea, big guy.
I still don't understand why you had to delete her. It feels like something's missing.
Guess what? They noticed. They all noticed. And we've got a banished structure up ahead. Armored. Very heavily armored.
It'll have to wait, I suppose.
How close can you get us?
How close? We're unarmed, and you're asking me how close?
Put us down here.
Here? We're still doing this. Hope this works, because it's as good as it's gonna get.
It's close enough.
It better be. I'm getting out of here.